to talk about it. No. Which part of I don't want to talk about it is unclear. Okay, I'll tell you this. It was a dark, cold morning. I walked silently, knowing what was to come.
Where were you walking?
Well, I was going to get a Smokey Big Bite at 7-Eleven. I walked out the door. I was accosted by a band of thugs.
What, like how many?
It was at least 5 or 6. I think it was more like maybe 8. Hand over that Smokey Big Bite.
And what did you say?
I said, do you know who I am? I'm Kenny Karate. Do not mess with Kenny Karate.
You see the yellow belt?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
See it?
Excuse me?
Show the man some respect.
Okay, so then what happened?
It's okay.
It's all right to cry. Go ahead.
No, it's not. No, it's not, Dad.
Well,
lock it up.
Let's just put it this way. I may have a hurt ankle, but you should see those thugs. You won't be hearing from them again.
Like 5 or 6 of them, right?
8, at least.
Now we are going to reenact the incident in which Kenny hurt his ankle. I'll never keep you down. I'm the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Fight till you drop. You never stop. You can't give up until you waste the time.
Gotcha. What do you want, kid?
Hey, mister. I saw you get that spicy Big Bite in there. I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten for 2 days. Can I please have just one bite of your spicy Big Bite, please, sir?
You know it's even tastier than a spicy Big Bite?
No, sir,
is
no.
It tasty left? Roundhouse
no,
kick
sir,
to your
no.
hungry
no.
little face.
No, sir.
Oh! Oh! Oh, gosh, you little kid.
I'm sorry,
oh,
sir.
No. Oh, my.
I'm sorry, sir.
Even if people call you a loser and lame and you can't do anything right and you can't do karate
right.
And a yellow belt is meaningless and you get beat up by little kids and your mom drives you around in a minivan and, you eat milk and cookies, and you watch Golden Girls on TV. Don't listen to them. You gotta believe in yourself. You have to find that core in yourself.
And if you'd like to get a little more Kenny Karate inside of you, go to tygband.com. Right, Kenny?
Ow! Damn it!